Fulham could make a loan move to sign Cedric Soares from Arsenal late on during the transfer window. The Portugal international has played just 27 minutes of Premier League football this season and wasn't even in the matchday squad for the recent 0-0 draw against Newcastle United. According to 90 Minutes and The Standard, Arsenal had been hoping to get Cedric off the wage bill this month, but negotiations with Fulham have reportedly stalled due to the 31-year-old's £75,000 a week salary.